get that Dodge to pull him out of there.